When the Shark Shield's first commercially available predecessor, the Shark Pod, came on the market in 1995, New Zealand shark expert Craig Thorburn was quick to test it on Makos, one of the fastest, most unpredictable sharks in the ocean. The result was clear. But the testing went on. During the Making of a Shark Gordon TV series, we tested the Shark Pod and a prototype against some of the most dangerous sharks on the planet.